away to play Setindol in a kind of Brazilian style. What we do, we play a kind of bell motif. The thumb is on the 7, D minor, 7, goes to the 3 of G. It's a half step down. E minor. The 7 of E minor goes to the 3 of A7. Then we jump, because we want to play the 7 in the thumb. A minor, A flat minor, and end in C. Normally, C, F7, E minor, A7, or C, F7, major 7, E minor. But you can also just stop on C. It's a nice voicing with 1/5 left and quarters on the 3, which makes a 3-6-9 in the right hand. It's a good sound. You can lift it half step up to C sharp, or C sharp from B back to C. It's a good way of making this bar. The B part is just a 2-5-1. Two 2-5s. Start with G minor to C to F. F6, A minor to D. And ends in G7. I make a kind of break with the 7, 9, 11, 13 chord. Looks like F major 7, but it's part of a G chord. And then we are back in the last A part. So this is a very typical rhythm. It's nice, not difficult, but it's good to practice it on all the 2-5s, you know. And another way is just to play the chord, but in rhythm, not moving the thumb like this. That's a possibility. Then we have other positions, like the thumb on the 3. 3-5-7-9. The 7 again drops to the 3, or the upper 2, even easier. And then the thumb is already on 7, which you can play. It's a combination of the bell motif and the chords thirds on the 3rd. Another thing is not playing the bass from 2 till 5, from 2 to 5, but stay on the 5. It's a kind of sus4 sound, a pedal on the 5. Now it's on every 2-5, maybe a little bit too much. You can also do it only in the B part, G minor, and then stay with the G minor C7 to F, the bass stays on C. Maybe play some inversions of the chords, because you're not so busy left, you can be a little more busy in the right hand. It's nice, a pedal gives a kind of tension, and you really know there will be a point and there's the solution. It's always nice. One last other thing is, there are a lot of 2-5s, the first two bars, D minor to G, D minor to G. You can also play one bar, D minor, and the second bar to G. So instead of this, you get. It makes it a little easier, but when you know how to move, you have a lot of time anyhow. It's a good song to practice your two fives. You can play it in Brazil or in swing. Don't forget to listen to the original recordings and what other musicians did for it. Learn the melody on top. I'll play it once for fun.